None shall ever harm, as long as I am living.